Baiput?
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. Yeah.
Instead of cowboy shoes.
Never ending.
Red maize, so the one which we use for making some perfume. And here in Zanzibar we got Zanzibar mixed perfume, those which we mix different kind of the flower, like a lavender flower, rose flower, we mix them together with the red maize of nut, and then we get a Zanzibar mixed perfume for Jojo Aman. Yeah. Uh-huh. And the inner part, the one which we use for cooking. Yeah, the inner part, when you cut inside you might find the white flesh,
beautiful.
Those which we use for cooking. So, not making in Zanzibar, we're using, we're putting smashed potato in baking food as well. Even porridge, but you have to put less of them because this is one of the strong spices. Mm. Just less of them, yeah.
Cream light outside, we use to aroma in any food.
Cardamom.
Yes.
So this is the vanilla. Vanilla is the second most expensive spice around the world.
I know.
Yeah. Do you see it?
Spice?
Okay. All right. Jambo, jambo.
Jambo.
Afya. Nasema tema. Ah.
So let's go and get ourselves some palau and some chipata.
Palau.
Oh, it's pretty.
And this is biryani.
A biryani palau.
Very nice, thank you. Thank you.
Asante. Asante sana. Thank you very much.
What's it like to eat mango in the water?
Oh, the best ever.
What can I give you next? Would you like watermelon, pineapple, ladyfinger bananas?
Mango.
Okay.
Over this side, but you can't hide. Over these eyes.
tell me how your day's been going so far.
Nicely.
Nicely.
Fish market and scenery and a beautiful beach and, oh no, we've got a monkey over there.
A monkey?
No, I don't like it.
Oh, just have a sip so we can see this. Ooh, nom 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 nom. Look, 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 look. Is it nice? Are you...
Nice and cool.
You're killing my what? Oh, my... No. This is Pavarotti is about to sing for us. Oh, you got stage fright. Oh. All right, I'll turn it off.
Can you hear? Bye.
Yeah, one manpower engine.
Maliki.
Yeah, take the bag, that's fine, and this is his bag, because he's coming. Okay, we're in the transit lounge here, going across to Blue Lagoon.
Solomon joined us.
We met our new parents here.
Welcome.
Our white parents.
New children here.
Yeah. Our family from Zebeka.
Oh, Or they can bite these things.
Oh, yes, very much. Very much.
They can bite these things.
Very much.
Things that they can bite. Oh, you guys.
Just put down as your bag. Put down as your bag.
Oh, my bag. So. Why? So when I jump fast. This is my strong hand. Can't I hold it in this hand?
No,
you must hold it tight, hard. You must hold it hard. Hold it hard. If you hold it softly, it's going to drop. You must hold it hard. And it'll be fine.
My brother, it's giving me anxiety.
It's giving me anxiety.
I need to move now.
Okay. You say this thing can bite.
Very much. Have you seen those claws in the front there? Yeah, this is one grunter's tree. My word, it's absolutely enormous. There's a whole wall of tree over here. Some of the roots going over here. You can climb up here. This is all one tree. And here is our crab in his natural habitat, walking around in a conch. After lunch, Kathy going for a swim. Hey baby. About to come on the boat, this one.
I don't
want to
go in yet because I'm going to get.
No, go in last.
I hope your people.
Look at him. Look here, Solomon. Give us a smile.
For the bag.
Yeah, hello, it's a public housing. Oh.
Kathy's taking some photographs of her taking a picture of me. There we go, in the golden shower. We are in Stone Town, and there is the harbour. There's Kathy doing her photography. So, view of the harbour in Stone Town. Quaint little ferries that apparently go all the way back to Tanganyika, now known as Tanzania.
And the lime, eh?
Ginger and lime, lovely.
Yes,
ginger, lime, and sugar. Here comes our juice.
Yeah.
Busy paying in the thousands of shillings, making life extremely difficult for us. So this is some sort of Sultan's amphitheater come entertainment syncretism, all the prison and suffering that went with it. So we are at Lakman traditional restaurant. Look at this amazing food. And they're serving whole fish, 75 bucks, not expensive. And look at this colorful kitchen. It's just a bit chaotic over here. You can see Kathy over there, and I'll walk towards her. There we are. So, Cass, you're having the whole fish, which is now no longer a whole fish. It is a semi-whole fish. Like having it in semi-nirvana. Is it semi-nirvana? Okay, just nice, eh? And I have had a chapati, which is absolutely fantastic, and I've got a shrimps, and he's having octopus, and he's having sembe, oh?
Yes, sembe, yes.
Sembe, which you're having. Yeah, there's an iconic picture of Tanzania.
Yes.
And then it started raining. Oh, dear. Welcome to tropical Africa. And so we got out of the rain. We're in the old quarter of Zanzibar. And we are upstairs. We have just had a beautiful fish meal. But we've had to kind of make a plan.
This for joining.